ASIC flow is used for designing complex chips containing multi-million transistors in advanced CMOS process nodes. This course walks the learner through the steps involved in designing an application-specific integrated circuit, or ASIC, from specification to layout generation and tape-out. This unique blended learning program or approach reinforces concepts at every stage through learning, practice, and continuous assessment in an e-learning environment. It further provides training in the application of concepts through extensive trainer-led concept labs followed by project work. This course can be very useful for many different types of individuals. Undergraduate students interested in pursuing a career in digital electronics or VLSI can acquire some of the essential skills and knowledge for designing complex chips. New employees working in the field of VLSI design can quickly enhance the quality of their contributions to various chip design projects assigned to them by taking this course. Managers who are new to supervising VLSI design teams can drive the execution of complex chip design projects more effectively by using the knowledge they gain from this course. Employees seeking to move to a lateral entry position in VLSI domains can quickly gain the essential skills to hit the ground running in new chip design projects. Now, this course covers the following topics, such as overview of ASIC flow, common input and output and technology files dealt in the design flow. Further, it addresses the concepts of design, specification and microarchitecture. It takes the learner through the steps involved in ASIC design flow, such as RTL design and verification, logic synthesis and timing analysis, DFT, APR flow, physical verification, design for manufacturability, tape out and mask cut checks through the combination of e-learning, concept labs and project work.